Think about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb.
It's the climb.
Have you ever heard of a clan called Lucky 7 or L7?
Yeah, why?
Yeah, because I'm actually the leader of them, dude, and I'm just, as you can see in my clan tag, Tri4, I'm just going around lobbies and I'm looking for potential recruits. Like, is that something you'd be interested in, or?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, do you want me to invite you to a game and I'll give you, like, a little trial? We've got a big competition at the moment, it's called the L7 Olympics, so if you're down to try that, you know, that would be really good for you.
Okay.
Alright, I'll invite you now, okay? Dude, how does that sound? Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Yo, Frosty, are you there?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Alright, man, so would you like to join the L7 clan, or not really?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Like I said, it's 4 years of L7 and we're hosting, you know, an Olympic trial to join L7. And I really feel like, you know, I've randomly selected you, I've gone around lobbies and I really feel like you're the man for the job. You know, I feel like you've got a lot of potential, especially, you know, sub 2 Frosty 5K licks. I see that you're a YouTuber yourself, are you?
Well, not really. My last YouTube channel got banned from a hacker.
Ah, shit. That's not good at all, man. I'm really sorry to hear that.
Yeah, I think it's the same guy who just decided to take all my DLCs and map packs. Today.
Shit! Fuck, what an asshole that kid is, eh, dude? What the hell? That ain't cool, man.
And I've got his gamer tag right here, too.
What's his gamer tag, dude? Tell me his name. We'll give that guy a name and shame, eh? What's his name?
Well, I can't really say it, but I'll spell it. It's all in capitals. G-E-N.
Yeah.
E-R.
G-E-N-E-R, okay, yep.
A-L-I.
Yep.
0-H.
Okay, I'm not sure how to say that either, but you, my friend, are a very good speller, aren't you? Hey? Yeah, come on.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yes you are. Alrighty, man. I'm not quite sure how to say that guy's name. How do you want to give it in a try saying it? All I got was G-E-R-E something or other something.
General... something, I don't
know. Alright, man, you know. Anyways, don't worry about him. I'm really sorry your stuff's got hacked. Have you still got a YouTube channel at the moment? You do?
No, I don't.
Alright, man. What is your YouTube channel? I'm gonna search it up right now.
Yeah, well, like, he deleted. What he did is he hacked into my YouTube channel. He took down every single one of my videos, and then he banned my account.
You're joking me. Did he really?
Yeah.
Wow, man. I'm really sorry to hear that. Is there anything I can do to, like, to help you out? Do you want to start a new YouTube channel or something and I'll help you out? Or?
I mean, I am going to start a new YouTube channel, but I'm currently waiting for a new computer first.
All right, man. Fair enough. Well, when you get that new YouTube channel, man, I'm happy to help you out, okay? How does that sound?
Sounds great.
Alright, man, anyways, are you ready? Are you warm up? Have you got sweatbands on? Are your hands nice and warm? Are you ready for the L7 Olympics?
Yeah.
Alright, man, let's start it off right here. Here we go, Frosty. It's go hard or go home, dude. You know, if you want to be an Olympian, you know, you got to be strong-hearted and you just really got to have what it takes. Are you the man for the job?
Well, I guess so.
Grand Open, the Olympic Games.
Alright, see this rocket ship? See this jet plane?
Yeah.
I need you to stand on top of it, right on, you know, in the glass by the cockpit. And I need you to pretend you're a pilot and start it up and make some sound effects and, like, take off in it. That's the first step. Alright, turn the key.
Preparing for takeoff.
Oh! Shit, that's some good stuff, dude. Alright, let's go, man. You gotta come across here. Yo, you right, dude?
Yeah, I'm just...
Alright, you can do it, man. Make the jump. Are you good, dude? You're right? What's wrong,
there's
man?
There's an invisible barrier there. I
There you go. Oh shit!
There is some sort of invisible barrier there.
I don't think so, man. Yo, you ready, dude? Watch this. Your turn. Alright, jump one. You can do it, man. Oh, dude, come on, you're getting close. If you want to be in our seven, dude, you got to be able to run across here, you know? Alright, you can do it. Sprint. Yes, dude, now over to here. Oh, nice, okay. This one. Yes, dude. Oi! You pushed me off, dude. It's not very nice, man, come on. Alright, over to here. Okay. Shit. You're good, dude. Alright.
Good, I failed 6 times.
Are you, you know you said you're a YouTuber. Can you give me your best attempt at doing a cut commentary? Like, be like, hey, what's up, guys? My name's Frosty5k, and here, I'm here today to tell you guys a little story, and then, like, say a little story.
I could do that, but you would have to say what it should be about.
Well, what's the story? Tell us a little bit about yourself, you know? We want to hear a little bit of a background about you.
What's up guys, Frosty5k here, and today I am going to tell you a little bit about myself. I am currently 11 years old, and my real name is Jasper. I am a trick shotter on Call of Duty, and a sniper. And I will be hitting a couple clips today for you guys. See you in the game. That's what I did.
Shit, that was good, dude. How'd you find out about trick shotting at such a young age?
I mean, first of all, some new people moved into, near my, where my house is, and they would always invite me over to play Call of Duty with them on PS4, and they taught me how to snipe and trick shot and all that stuff.
Oh, nice, man. That's really cool. Are you a fan of FaZe Clan, are you?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite in FaZe?
I think my favorite in FaZe would be Blaziken.
Blaziken?
Yeah.
My favorite's probably FaZe Teardrop. What do you think of him? Do you like FaZe Teardrop?
Cool. Yeah.
Yeah, he's my favorite. He's really cool, eh? See how this map is obviously carry, you know, there's a lot of dangerous objects around, like someone could come over here, they could trip over and, oh shit, you know, trip over these potholes and get injured, yeah? Could they, or could they not?
Probably could.
Exactly. See this fire? Someone could get burnt and stuff. I mean, what's going to happen if we get injured? What is around? Okay, this is a question. What is around that could possibly help save someone's life or to put the fire out?
What's something that could put the fire out if someone caught on fire?
Yeah, what is something? Look around, dude. Take a look around. What's something that could put the fire out?
It's in this map, yeah?
Yep.
Probably this right here looks enough like a fire truck.
Very nice. Now that there brings us to the next challenge. I need you to make your best attempt at like pretending you're a firefighter, and you need to grab this hose and pretend you're putting it out. Like, I want to see a little bit of role play to see how good your acting skills are. All right, man, take it away. Spotlight's yours.
Okay, we need to go put out this fire now.
Alright, man, put it out, grab the hose, man, pick it up, shit, alright, let me turn it on, I'll turn the switch on, alright, pick it up, dude, put it out, let me hear that water gushing, come on, man, alright, is it out, alright, sweet, that was some good work, man. Alright, this is the next part of the challenge. See this computer system here?
Yeah.
I need you to pretend that you're in Lizard Squad. Have you heard of them before? The big hacking organization?
I mean, I've heard of them, but I haven't, like, done any, like, search or anything about them. I haven't actually looked up the Lizard Squad.
Alright, can you pretend that you're a hacker from Lizard Squad and stand here and pretend you're hacking the system and stuff? What would a hacker say right now?
These guys better be wary, because I'm about to get in here.
Yes, dude. Alright, let's switch it up a little bit. You know the guy who hacked your YouTube channel and stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, if you had any words you could say to him right now, you could pretend you were hacking him back, dude. Let me see, what would you do? Pretend you're hacking him back and say a few words that you'd say to him.
I don't like like this guy hacked me, so I'm gonna hack him back.
Which car would you choose, okay? Which out of these two cars, what one is yours? I'll have the other one. Which one's yours?
The orange one.
Alright, man, jump on top. Let's have a race. Come on. Yes, dude, who taught you how to... Okay. Yes, dude, that is cool. There's some cool noises, man. Is that you making that noise?
Yeah.
Holy shit, you're good at making sound effects, man. What the hell? Okay. Before we move on to the next step, I think you deserve a nice little relaxation time in the jacuzzi. Come down and relax with me. Do you want a glass of wine with me, or are you too young to drink?
Yeah, I'm 11. What do you think?
So a little bit too young, eh, dude? All right, how about this? Let's pretend that this is just some grape juice, eh? How's that?
Yeah, sure. That doesn't really look like grape juice on the front of there.
I'm going to hop behind my bar here, and you can come up and you can order your favorite drink. I got everything here, okay? I got pineapple juice, watermelon juice. I got a little bit of Jägermeister. I got some wine. I've got... You know, I've got all sorts here. What's your favorite drink, man? What do you want me to make you?
Actually, my favorite drink is pineapple orange juice.
Pineapple and orange juice?
Yeah.
Alright, man. Well, you guess what? You've come to the right bloody place. Look at this. A little bit of pineapple here. A little bit of bloody orange there. There we go. Right there, man. Drink up. Alright, man. You're a fast drinker. You must have been thirsty, eh? I'll tell you what. You know what's important? Sleep. You know, lie down here. Grab yourself a quick 5-minute power nap. Am I allowed to sleep next to you, or is that gay?
That's a little bit gay.
Alright, shit. Alright, sorry, dude. I'll just sleep over here in the corner. See these basketballs here? All three into that hoop, dude.
All three?
All three. You can do it. I believe in you, dude. Oh, did that go in?
I think it was a little bit short.
Alright, do you want me to show you? Oh, since I'm your coach and everything, I'll show you how to do it, eh? You ready for this? You watching?
Yeah.
Oh, shit! Okay, never mind. I'm a bit too strong.
But before we do anything else, what does any of this have to do to with getting into L7?
I'm glad you asked, dude. I'm really glad you asked this question. Now you think about it, man. Do you think the best trick shot is just spin around in circles? Do you think that's all they do? There's a lot more that goes into it, man. Okay, let me tell you. Come over here. All right. Shooting these basketball hoops into the hoop, what does that prove? What is that doing? Like, if you get it in, what is the magic word I'm looking for, okay? If you're able to get a basketball in the hoop, what skill do you have that's very good?
Accuracy. Think about
it. Accuracy. You hit it right on the noggin. And when you're spinning around in circles and shooting at one random target, what is that?
Accuracy.
Exactly. Now do you see how the two link up together?
Yeah.
You see what I mean, dude? This is all the L7 money. Take some. Pick it up, man. It's yours. You've earned it. Come on, don't be greedy now. You've taken a bit much. Come on, slow down. So I need you to cook a meal in my kitchen. I give you full permission, access to my big fridge and stuff over here. I need you to cook a meal. I need you to tell me what you're grabbing out and what objects they are. I need to make sure you can cook to be eligible to be in the Lucky 7 Sniper. All right, we've got ovens here.
Well, as I said, I'm 11. But you want me to cook?
You at least must be able to make cereal or toast or something simple, yeah?
Yeah.
Some bread here. The bread's here. All right, you've got knives, so I need you to slice it up into as many pieces as you can. There are quite a lot of people in the Lucky 7 Sniper, you know, there needs to be enough to go around for everyone. That's it? Okay, how many slices is that?
I don't know, about 12 maybe.
12? Okay, that'll do. Don't worry about Sweet. Even though Sweets will polish back those 12 on himself, you know, he is quite a big bloke. Alright, put them in the oven, dude. Oh, that's some nice groovy dance moves you got there. Looks like Frosty timed out, guys, so I'm gonna wrap the video up here. If you guys did enjoy, please leave a thumbs up. You know, I had a lot of fun making this video, and I'm gonna try and get Frosty's new YouTube channel off him in a upcoming video. I'm gonna give him a big shout out, guys. You know, he was a really good sport. So massive shout out to you, Frosties, if you do happen to come across this video. It's the climb.